Today I'm going to be showing you how to convert an MP3 file into an MP4 video file, AVI file, or FLV file. Now, I ran into the situation where I wanted to make an MP3 into a video and just have a picture. And anything I could find was how to make a video into an MP3. The only way I could figure out how to do it was using Movie Maker or video editing software and physically dragging the MP3 file in and dragging a picture file in and then compiling it, and it took anywhere between 20 to 30 minutes to do it. So while I was looking around for alternatives on how to do this, I found a site that actually does just that, and I will post the link below. And I will go ahead and show you how to use this. First of all, just to show you what MP3 I'm going to be using. This is a public domain Hall of Fantasy episode.
The Granite Furniture Company, with stores in Sugar House, Murray, and Provo.
Okay, that's just to show you that it is in fact an MP3 file. So, go to the website. We're going to pick the MP3 that we want to use. And it is going to be uploading it. And it's pretty quick depending on your internet connection, and obviously the size of the MP3 file does determine how long it takes for the upload. The conversion takes a little longer, but it's not too bad. And here you see you can already... there are some pre-select ones you can pick from. I'm just going to use this first one. You can also pick your own picture, which is nice. Varying formats, I recommend PNG, and I'm actually going to select MPEG MP4. So, and let's go ahead and convert it. As you can see, it is in progress. Like I said, it does take a little time, but it's actually fairly quick. It's a lot better than pulling it in the Movie Maker and waiting for it for 20 minutes, depending on the length. Okay, it is finally done. So, I could never get the post your video to YouTube to work, so I always just do the direct download. And then re-upload it when I'm ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Granite Furniture Company, with stores in Sugar House, Murray, and Provo, presents...
Okay, and it has been converted. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, feel free to post them down below, and I will try to answer them. And have a great one.